Hindi ko na yung kaliwag. Ay, sila ba? Oh my God. This blood is clistered. Paano nga ba? Ang gagawin mo kung iniwan ka na ng asawa mo? Our topic for today is how is your husband is living without any reason. Yan po ang uusapan natin habang tayo nakaupo dito sa ating magandang throne na mo to talk about. And I chose this topic because actually I'm related. Yes, I'm related in this topic. Bakit nga ba iniwan ako ng aking ex-husband? Yay! Baka hindi nakataga sa akin pag-iinit ng una. No, guys. Why my husband is abandoned me without any reason, without, I don't know, as I said before in Malaysia, that the distance is a big cause of what's happening of my ex-marriage. Yes, the distance between me and my ex-husband, and the communication sometimes, because I remember before when I'm starting to go abroad, way back 2012, very long time ago that I'm starting to go abroad before, because, you know, in the Philippines, we don't have a lot of income, and if I just left my ex-husband to find a job, parang hindi kami mabuhay dito. Nababalot kami sa mga utang. Kaya naisipan ko noon na mag-abroad since 2012. And since then, hindi na maganda yung aming communication. Although I'm always sending money, but the money is going to nothing. I'm just for food and walang nagagawa sa bahay. Same pa rin ng bahay namin. Siya yung baby ko. Siya yung umayaw na kasama ka na. Is the one who go away. Go away in this house. This house is my ex-husband. My ex mother-in-law. Take note, guys. I just feel guilty. I leave my ex. No, Okay, nice. Thank you.
before. Bye-bye.